When God looks at you, he does not see what you think he is seeing. God is seeing your heart. And as a man thinketh, so is he. So if you believe you're condemned, then when God looks at you, he sees a condemned person. And if you have distorted your image before God, God cannot deal with you because you have already judged yourself. You're already telling God, I don't deserve anything from you because of what I did. Some of you, you're still carrying the sins of 5 years ago. Condemnation is of the devil.